As if. I can't keep going like this. I should be out there taking on Navarro. I'm wasting my time with the gambler. It's Ty. About those street races. Give me the number.
So, I hear we got a wannabe contender to race for the house, huh?
Yeah. Just give me a time and a place.
Whoa, slow down. You think the house hires just anybody? You'll have to prove yourself first. Show me what you've got in some races around town, and you'll get your shot.
Racers, this is the voice of the streets. The streets continue to whisper to me. They whisper of races where the least likely contender wins, where the strongest racers make that one critical mistake to give up victory. It's not unheard of to win on the long odds once, but what do you say when it happens again the next night, friends? In Westside, and then again in Boonville, and again in Lakeside? There's something rotten in this city, and I, your curator, will find out what.
Yeah, I have an idea.
Okay, big shot. Time for your first test. Win and you'll move on.
Go time!
Okay, not bad. Maybe the house can use someone like you. better the racer, the more convincing it is when you take the fall.
You know I'm good enough for the house.
Maybe, maybe not. You had one good race. Might have been a fluke. I've got you signed up for one more race with some serious contenders. Do well there, and it'll mean something.
Consider it done.
Hey, buddy! How's my superstar valet?
Well, I...
don't answer that. It was rhetorical. Can't you tell when I'm being rhetorical? Anyway, look. Big favor. You know that dry cleaning place I like? I don't remember the name, but I'm sure you do. Can you pick up my suit? Thanks. Mean it.
Sorry, boss.
Tyler, where are you right now?
Around.
Around? Around the casino? Great! Look, my car needs waxing and you're just the rock star to knock that out of the park.
Yeah, sure.
Half an hour ago would be great. Thanks, champ.